Today I'll be showing you the Gold Slayer and the title Immortal, as you can see on the bottom right. This is what you get for beating Ultra Nightmare. I'd have to show the back, I'd have to get somebody else that's already beat Ultra Nightmare and then film the gameplay as a demon. But even though I can't spin him, you can get an idea of what he looked like from the back. Very gold. And I'll show you what it looks like when you enter the match. There it is right there. I hope you enjoyed.